Welcome. In this video, I'll be making the Coda cocktail. The Coda is my own creation, and it's a play on the last word. The last word is coming from the 1920s from the Detroit Athletic Club. It is an equal parts cocktail, the combination of gin, green chartreuse, maraschino cherry liqueur, and lime juice. The Coda is a play on that, still equal parts, going with gin. I love Plymouth Gin. Yellow chartreuse instead of green, it's gonna be a little bit less aggressive, a little bit sweeter, rounder, a little bit notes of a honey and saffron. And instead of maraschino cherry liqueur, using Saint Germain, so an elderflower liqueur. And last but not least, instead of fresh lime juice, I'm gonna be using fresh lemon juice. This cocktail, like its inspiration, is gonna be equal parts, so 3/4 across the board. So starting the Coda with 3/4 of an ounce of fresh lemon juice. Then 3/4 of an ounce of Saint Germain. And the Coda is getting its name from a musical term. The Coda is kind of the last word in music, and also an instruction to the musician to repeat. So hopefully it's also an instruction to the drinker after they finish the Coda to go back to the beginning and enjoy another. That's 3/4 of an ounce of yellow chartreuse, and finishing up with 3/4 of an ounce of Plymouth gin. And I'm gonna add ice to fully mix the drink, incorporate all the ingredients, let them harmonize, chill it, and dilute it. So just adding ice. Make sure you get all the ice in there. There's no such thing as too much ice. Make sure you get the last drop. Right. Into a coupe glass, strain it, and it's gonna be finished off, garnished with an expressed lemon peel. Just getting all the oils right on top. Cheers.